All right, I'm in the mood for a little Dead by Daylight, so let's check it out. Now, I do want to play a couple games as killer. Not because I'm good or any shit, I'm terrible. But I do want to, you know, get a different perspective. Also, I want to check out a couple of the killer's perks. I haven't taken any time to do that. Alright, so we're going to go as Claudette because of my ritual. I need to escape with her. Alright, not bad. And I thought he's gonna come back, he's gonna check the other gen, so we have some time. And yeah, you saw that. Self-care. Yes, I have it, goddammit. What can I say? I like it. Especially with Botany's knowledge. But he's not really looking at us. I take us no chances. And we also have to heal three people. Well, three full health states. So let's find the next one. Debating if I should. Never mind. I don't need to look for totems anymore. I don't have any game totem builds. Oh crap. Just to be safe, I don't want to take any unnecessary risk because he has barbecue and chili. Because I know he's going to come back. He saw three of us. He's getting closer, he's getting closer. Where the flip is he? Yeah, this new spine chill is pretty cool, I like it. I'm going straight to the basement. No. Come on, Onisa. He's mad he didn't get no attack on Titan skin. I sure am. I got Mikasa, but I still haven't gotten Hanji. Whatever. I'll get Hanji later. Feeling, but I'm high, I'm believing. All right, let's get serious for a moment. You know what? I can't take anything about the situation serious at all. Wait, we got one health stay. I don't know if it counts because one girl helped me with the first one. So one and a half at least. Please, 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 please. Thank you. Okay, at least this dude's not an asshole. Just like camping hard. Ah! There should be one around here, right? Oh, no, no. Alright, the one down here is lit. Alright, let's keep searching. Shit. Come on, no. Please no, please no, 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 no. All right, well, we're down to one gem, and I'm down to zero lives. Let's get the flip out of here. Why is the dude camping so hard now? Oh my god. Today is not my day. Not the best, but we were close, so we'll give it another go. I do want to get that ritual out of the way, plus, I don't know, I guess we'll play as a killer. I think I know. I'll leave that to be a surprise for you guys. Yeah, almost three. Grade progress error. What's going on here? All right, let's do it. 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 If you don't know who the Black Eyed Peas are, then get the fuck off now. I'm just kidding. Kinda. That reminds me. Let's confirm whether it is 4 non-blondes or 3 non-blondes. Oh, I guess none of us are gonna ready up. That's cool. I don't care. It was 4 non-blondes. Years in my life is still trying to get up that great big hill of hope for a destination. I realized quickly that I knew I should, that the world was made up with this brotherhood of man. For whatever that means. Alright, let's get back to it. Because I am just trying to distract myself. Because I'm continuing my fast. And today is day one. Day one is always the hardest in the fast. It makes you want to lose your shite. Because you're itchy to snack on something. And you're constantly thinking of eating something. And then, especially when you get a lot of your stomach growling up. Which is annoying. Because then you feel like you have to do something. The only way to sort that out is either to ignore it, as you should, if you're in a fast, or feed yourself, which, you know, defeats the purpose. But we'll see. I'm trying it out. I tried to do a week, but I only got to 5 days last time. That was like 4 days ago. So now I want to go for a full week. All right. That was close. Too close. Okay. You found somebody, we're out of the woods. If there was one in the killer shack, that'd be ideal. Or far away from the killer shed. It's also. Oh, nice. All right, that was good teamwork. All right, this whole time we probably could have been doing a gen. Yep. All right, let's get to it. This one's probably one of my favorite gens, just because it really, the killer has to really get out of his way just to get us. So chances are he's not even gonna bother. And plus he's chasing Meg. How did I miss this one?